Hello, welcome to the AFGROW YouTube channel. My name is Jim Harder. The purpose of this presentation is to provide historical background to summarize the capabilities and features of AFGROW. AFGROW is a software tool to help users determine the crack growth life and crack initiation life of structural components. AFGROW started as a modified version of a crack growth analysis code called ASDGROW, which was written in Visual Basic by Mr. Ed Davidson at the Aeronautical System Division, Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, Ohio, in the early to mid-1980s. At that time, I was working at Sikorsky Aircraft doing life prediction work for the 853 helicopter for the U.S. Air Force. A few years earlier, I developed a method to interpolate or extrapolate tabular crack growth rate data using the Walker equation on a point-by-point basis. This became known as the Harder T method. I was using this method on the H-53, and the Air Force, Dr. Jack Lincoln, asked me to incorporate this method in ASDGROW for use with the H-53 damage tolerance analysis effort. I changed the name of this modified version of ASDGROW to ModGROW. I soon took a job at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, where I continued to develop ModGROW. In 1989, I converted the program to Turbo Pascal and added some basic plotting capability. The U.S. Navy provided funding to develop a more user-friendly graphical interface for the Unix platform. When the initial effort was completed, Air Force Research Laboratory Management decided to call the code AFGROW. A few years later, the Unix version was discontinued, and the code was converted to Microsoft Windows environment. Several modifications and improvements were made over the years until AFGROW was turned over to Loxtech in 2008. The first commercial AFGROW release was version 5.1 in 2010. A very important thing to point out is that AFGROW is a damage tolerance analysis framework. Just like a mechanics toolbox contains numerous tools for different purposes, the AFGROW framework includes several crack growth and crack initiation methods, tools, and capabilities that may be used in life prediction process. AFGROW includes 33 classic stress intensity solutions for single or double symmetric cracks at notches, flat plates, lugs, and pipes under various loading conditions. There are also 9 classic weight function solutions. The AFGROW Advanced Model Interface uses a drag and drop method to allow a user to create more complex models with 2 independent cracks. Our plugin capability allows users to create custom or proprietary stress intensity factor solutions in the form of DLLs that works seamlessly with AFGROW. There are 5 crack growth rate models to choose from: the Forman equation, the Harder T method, an AFGROW version 3 parameter database, tabular lookup, and the Walker equation. A searchable fracture mechanics database known as AFMAT is available to everyone with a current AFGROW license. This database includes tabular crack growth rate data, fracture toughness, R-curve, and crack length versus life test data. We also have downloadable tabular curve fit data for over 70 materials that are ready to use with our tabular lookup model. We are continuing to add more curve fits on a regular basis. AFGROW includes 5 crack retardation or load interaction models. These include the closure model, FASTRAN, Sioux model, Wheeler, and the generalized Wohlberg model. AFGROW is a very user-friendly 64-bit Windows application with extensive copy and paste capability between Windows applications and an extensive built-in help library. The AFGROW GUI includes real-time crack growth animation, as well as on-screen plotting of crack length versus life and crack growth rate versus delta K. AFGROW allows for several user-defined preferences and includes many useful tools, including viewing plots in Excel, cycle counting, time dependence, and corrosion capabilities. Finally, I'd like to talk about AFGROW's automation capability. AFGROW uses Microsoft COM to communicate back and forth with other Windows applications. Everything that can be done through the Windows graphical user interface can also be done through COM with other Windows software. For example, an Excel macro can control AFGROW to execute any number of crack growth analyses that are enumerated in a spreadsheet. This also works equally well with MathCAD, Python, or many other applications. Combining COM with the plugin capability allow a third-party code to talk between AFGROW and other fine element software to perform crack growth life predictions for very complex fine element models. AFGROW performs the task of incrementing crack growth for any number of cracks or points along the crack front, and the fine element software updates the K solution between growth increments. This is done very well with software known as Banff by Hill Engineering. I'd like to thank you again for your interest in AFGROW and hope you find the other videos on YouTube page to be helpful.